Disney Junior Jamboree. Press the play button to begin. Click on a character to pick a show. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Once you've picked a show, press the play button to continue. Sophia the First. Once you've picked a show, press the play button to continue. Doc McStuffins. Once you've picked a show, press the play button to continue. Jake and the Neverland Pirates. Once you've picked a show, press the play button to continue. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Once you've picked a show, press the play button to continue. Now, click on one of the songs to play. Once you've picked a song, press the play button to continue. Let's play a song. Each character can make a different sound. Click here to get started. Click on the character you'd like to use. Now, click the other rings to create your band. You can change your selected characters at any time. Click here to clear everyone and start over. Press the play button when you're ready to hear your song. Ready to hear your song? Let's go! Use these buttons to customize your music video. Each button controls something in your music video. This button changes the shapes. This button changes the colors. This button changes the background. Press a button and then move the slider to change your video. You can click these buttons to play along. Each one sounds different, so try them both. You can pause at any time by clicking here. Press this button when you're ready to begin. That's catchy! Click this button to hear your song again. Click this button to see a link to your song. Click this button to change your band members. Click this button to try new songs and shows. Sophia the First. Let's play a song. Wow, that was great! Doc McStuffins. Let's play a song. That's catchy! Jake and the Neverland Pirates. Let's play a song. Great song! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Let's play a song. Great song!